What is going on? It is Obediah, and today we are back playing Conan Exiles again. I love this game so much. If you guys do enjoy these videos, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, feel free to subscribe. So today, I'm actually going to meet up with Bryson or Turok and Kat, and we're going to scout out a new base location. I've already looked around some and think I found a pretty decent spot, so we're going to journey on over there, build a bunch of stuff, and I think start building up. So we want to try, you know, not just stay around the starter kind of area. We want to move around. So I'm going to go ahead and meet up with them. And I'll bring y'all back.
Don't do that.
Oh.
So you're about to go on an adventure. All right, come on then, let's go find... We're scoping a new possible base site, I believe.
Yep. I have a general idea of kind of... So what I'm thinking is we need to be near iron, and we need to be near water, and preferably fairly close to the city, because I feel like that's where endgame stuff is going to be.
Definitely, yeah, definitely. I forgot to bring food with me.
Well, pick up
some
bugs.
Don't worry, I'll pick up bugs.
Yeah. So, I scouted out a bit, and I think I found a pretty decent spot, if you guys like it.
Oh, there's people following us.
That's right. Either run away or we can kill them. It doesn't really matter.
Cat, you have no weapon out.
I don't remember. At one point, we got across to the other side. I'm trying to remember where.
Come on,
there's people there, by the way. You want to kill them or run?
Kill them.
All right.
I've just beheaded it.
Yeah.
Check your head rolling out.
All right.
I died.
You died?
Yeah.
Well, hurry up and get back here.
Bring some meat off the fire. Is this your body here?
Wait, you're being chased. Back up.
Where?
This body right here. Oh, shield box.
Ow.
It's dead. Is this your body right here? Literally here. Sitting right here.
Where's my
right next to where you were.
It's not there.
It is.
It's not.
Yeah,
ow.
I just...
What's that?
Oh, that's a person. Tribesperson.
Stop that.
I looted your body. I can give you your stuff.
I swear to God, I did not see it. What the hell is that?
Spider.
No.
What?
Spider.
All of the notes.
Oh.
There's another one.
Oh God, they're the worst. Stop bringing them over here. There's a cave up there, so don't go up there.
Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna drop your stuff over here.
Give me stuff. Look at this amazing tree. That's beautiful.
We need to go. Let's see. I think it's around here. See if I can find the same place again where I was earlier. But
Kat, are you keeping up with us, or are you just looking at trees?
I'm just looking at trees.
Hyena in front of you.
Yep.
Three hyenas.
I hear another one.
Yeah, I do, but I can't see it.
I don't see it, yeah. Kat, are you here?
I got attacked by a hyena and I've lost you.
Where in the world are you?
Oh my God!
Are you gonna die? Again?
No. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, come.
You're not very good at adventures, are you?
She's in a mood because we've got a slave in the house.
Oh, no, I don't like the slave.
She doesn't like she's not the only gal in the tribe anymore.
Why is there a female in the house?
Why is she here?
Who's she? And what's she doing in my house?
That's the city to the left, by the way. I don't recommend going in there.
Why not?
Because you start to get corruption, which lowers your maximum health and stamina, and we have no way to fix it yet.
And me and Obadiah are already slightly corrupted.
Yep.
From going in caves.
Yeah, not a good idea.
Also, how does one fix corruption?
Does look good. So this river here, is that basically just if you run up from our waterfall?
Yep, same, river. Same river. But you just can't get
there. Let me explain where we are on the map. Balls. Ah, I see.
Dun. We're gonna cross the river onto the other side in a second here.
Yeah.
Curse you! So I wanted to make sure we were close to the water. And close to the city.
Water.
Yeah, because obviously the city is gonna be the end game.
That's what I assume, at least, yeah. I mean, I've heard all roads lead there.
Well, you would assume so, wouldn't you?
And I think I just saw a hyena. And if you look, there is iron here.
What's this?
So don't go near that rhino.
Hang on.
Where's she gone now? Because she's what this?
She's right here. Don't skeleton. If you get killed by that rhino, I'm not going to feel bad for you.
This spider's over there.
But if you come right up here, up this whole ramp here.
What will the spiders do?
Kill you.
They'll kill you.
Okay.
What do you expect?
This could be a little good plateau, but also you can build up in the sides of mountains in this game, or so I've heard.
Yeah.
So we can build up to the top of that as well.
That would be awesome.
And all this here we can build into and be really easy to fence off because it's a cliff. So we're right next to iron, within view of the city, right on a river pretty much. This is the best spot I've found so far.
This looks awesome.
It's a cool looking spot, right?
This is the... Oh, hang on.
There's a tribe down here.
We have a huge tribe below for
taming.
Help.
Yeah,
but which there way is you a go? Huge.
I'm just here on the cliff face.
But this is like a pretty big area too, so it gives us lots of room.
You know where is, though. Don't
you? That's that tribe that killed us, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is it. I say we move here.
Yeah, it's a perfect spot, and the iron is right next to us.
I'm really interested into what that is, though.
Well, let's go look at it.
In fact, let's go look at that first. Cat, come on, you get your wish.
What?
We're going to go look at that thing.
Spider! No! I don't like them.
They're not too hard to kill unless there's more than one at a time. They can get a little tough.
Why is it blue?
They poison you.
All right, you can deal with that. There's two rhinos.
Yeah, stay away from those guys.
Yeah, I found that out.
We don't need to deal with the rhinos right now, I think. But look at all this iron. I mean, the iron seems pretty spread out, but there's a few little clusters here.
And I bet there's some further at the top of the hill.
Yeah,
there's
more
spiders that way.
Taste death! Curse you!
You just hit Obadiah. Spider! Behind you. Yeah. Spiders are gorgeous.
I know, they're awesome.
Oh, watch out for that rhino. It's coming a little close. I got killed by a rhino over here when I was exploring last time.
Are they aggressive?
Oh, yeah.
I take it, yeah.
They're very aggressive.
Oh, they're so fast.
I've got two spiders on me.
Okay, I'm here. I'm here to help.
I'm out to stab at it.
Okay, this one's dead. That one's dead. Oh, there's so many! I'm out of stamina.
He's acting like freaks!
I watched that movie. That's a good movie.
I love all spider things. Oh, it's killed me!
You died?
Are you serious?
Oh, no.
I've run out of stamina. Oh. So, I'm gonna leave it there until we get back and we start building. Hopefully, we can start building the next set of tier.
Cat,
got it.
I'll see if I can get you some hide, Cat.
I've got enough for you. Right.
All right, guys. We have been building up a ton of stuff at the new base location, and we're about to grab a whole nother load of stuff and build a bunch more. So once we get up there, I'll kind of show you what kind of progress we've done, and let's take it from there. All right, guys, so this is the house that we've been building. We did it mainly off camera, and a lot of it was done when I was offline as well. But let me go up from the outside and show you kind of what this thing looks like. I'll also show you where we're building. So we're building right there. There's no coordinates, so we can't really tell you. We're up on a cliff, and the reason that we picked this spot so we could see the city, be close to water. And I think I already showed you this spot when it was empty, but now we've got three lesser wheels of pain down here. A little bit of wall working our way around. Of course, we're going to make that bigger. And then over here, the same things. That way we can have a door come through. And this is the main building. And let me tell you, it is pretty big. We're eventually going to build up into this mountain as well. We already have little stairs there, but that's probably going to change. So we built this area around so we can put archers up here. And so we can shoot... people from up here, you know, who we see coming to attack us or whatever. Up on a hill, I think, is going to provide some protection. I'm rubber banding way too much to be trying to run this fast around this thing. But, so we got this all set up. And, let me whittle my way back around so we can get inside. Perfect. And so down on this first floor is going to be your crafting stations, right? We got a bunch of furnaces over there. We got some tanneries. They put some animal heads. We got all the crafting stations here. We're going to continue. Storage on this side. Then you go up top. And all we have up here right now is the beds, and of course it's where people log out. And then the very top's going to be, of course, the roof. So overall, I think it's turned out pretty good, and then we're going to try to build into this mountain. We don't know exactly what we're going to do it for, besides that it's probably just a cool thing. I may end up cutting this video into two because it may be long. So unlike Ark, let me talk to you guys here. Let me just talk to you guys. Unlike Ark, where I know exactly what I'm going to do most of the time because I've done it so many times, here I don't. So we just kind of play, just kind of wander around and kill stuff. And it's great. You know, it's really enjoyable. I hope you guys are liking it too. So I've just kind of been doing that a lot the last couple days, and this video may end up being multiple pieces, and it's not going to make any coherent sense. It's going to be sometimes we're killing stuff, sometimes we're going to be building, sometimes we're going to be gathering, who knows. But right now, I think I just want to go out and kind of run around, explore, kill, that kind of stuff. I already have, I'll repair all my gear, make sure we have food and water, and may all take us out, and maybe I'll actually do like a speedy update. I haven't done one of those with this, just kind of seeing what we can see. Alright guys, so we are meeting up as a tribe and we are going to head out and tame something. We're specifically looking for a dancer because we have that corruption stuff, which is reducing our max stats, so we need to get that. But we're also looking just to tame some other things. We've been taming some stuff. They tamed a bunch of stuff when I was offline, so there's a bunch. So we're going to head out and I'll bring you guys back when we're there. Hopefully there's dancers in here or something. Something good. Last time we were here was just an archer, right? And something else I bought.
So I'm only gonna kill.
Take you.
Luke, will you get this weird music when you get any?
Oh, it's intense. I don't see anyone.
I see bodies, killer bodies.
Bodies.
There's no one to the right or anything, or the left. This is where they were last time.
I'm going to the right.
Okay, I'm following. Yeah. I'm right behind. Oh. What? Oh.
Oh! 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 Oh!
We'll knock it out.
Who's that?
It's a slaver.
Oh my god, get him.
Apparently, if you get one of these, he...
Will he tame people for you?
He makes taming quicker.
Oh, he's down. I heard arrows. Where was that from?
Ow.
Oh, up here.
Ow. I'm getting shot.
Oh no!
Oh, there's several there. Oh my gosh.
Where have we all gone? I'm lost.
You're right in front of us.
Go this way.
Yeah, oh. Hold on. I'm just gonna go drag the slaver out.
Oh my god, what the fudge is that thing?
I'm gonna drag the slaver out to the desert so it's a little safer.
Yeah. Go. Cat, make your way out.
I'm out.
Holy.
Wait, who's that shield person? What's this woman here?
I'm gonna leave this guy right here. Okay, let's see what else we can get. What are they? Yeah, let's see what they are first. That's a fighter. Just kill it. It's a fighter. Yeah, we can probably do it without.
Curse you!
Ow!
Wait, you're trying Flipping to knock hatch. It out. Oh, it's dead.
Yeah, right, come on, let's go. Back in.
Alright, let's get swords out.
Back into the inferno. Oh, there's an archer.
Wait, that's an archer. Oh. We need archers.
There's archers everywhere.
They must have just respawned.
Wait, we'll get
the cat behind you.
Hold on, I'm knocking this archer out.
Wait, who's that guy there?
Got it.
Oh, he's a fighter number two. Get him.
Holy hell, everyone's outside.
Ah!
I haven't put a bedroll down either.
Oh, me neither.
Oh, neither have I.
It says it's a valley building location.
Oh, I'm knocking out this masked guy. Oh, he's out.
There we go. He's an archery.
Well, he's out. Where'd he go?
I got him.
Oh, I've just been killed by a hyena.
Okay, so what do we have? We have an archer, a slaver, another archer.
We need to try and find a dancer.
A corpse? We need to try to find a dancer. Well, hopefully these guys don't wake up. All right, just getting back now. Unfortunately, that slaver did die. But
all right.
Is this you? All right, cool. Let's try to get some more. All right, let's get him. Let's knock him out. That's a level 2 archer, right? Oh, he's like floating in the air. Okay. He's out.
I'm dead again.
Okay, I'm gonna drag him out.
You drag him out. I'll search for loot boxes.
All right, let's go. Just knock him out. Ooh. Okay, that one's out.
One out.
Okay, let's get this guy.
We'll just take this one.
Yeah, but we still got to kill this guy.
Oh, hang on, I've got me.
Ooh, come on, die.
God who take you!
Oh, I can't.
There we go. There's a loot box there as well.
Okay, check it.
A bit of plant fiber I'll take with us.
Alright. Let's drag these two home. Hopefully without incident this time.
Yeah, hopefully anyway.
Hopefully. So. We'll see. Well, so what's this? Level 2 archer, level 2 fighter? It's not too bad, right? Oh, one's coming. I'm gonna kill this one.
Oh, look out, you're getting shot at. We need another archer, really. There's two archers there. I'm gonna let this one go.
Okay, this guy's dead.
If we can get two archers.
Yeah, we really need archers. I'm standing around the corner to respawn a little bit of health.
I'm gonna attempt to make my way up. I think there are only archers left here now.
And they're both shooting at me. See if you can knock that archer out while they're shooting at me.
Oh no, there's more fighters up here.
Okay. Oh, the archers do so much damage.
I need to get out of archery range.
Alright, the fighter's following you. I'm stabbing him in the back. Taste death. Okay, he's dead.
Wow. Shields okay. Out.
Yeah, I only have a two-hand weapon, unfortunately.
Oh, wow.
There's a total of...
Oh, there's more archers?
Three archers, and I think a fighter.
Yeah, I don't think this is too good an idea. Shall we just...
Nah, knock it out. They're shooting me. Come up and knock out this one on the left. Oh, there are four archers. My shield's taking all the hits. Like, it's not even getting damaged. Should I see if you can knock them out? Because if they're all gonna, if they stay aggroed on me, it could work really well.
No, he started firing at me now.
Okay, we'll just knock them out one at a time until they're all done.
Yeah, they need to start doing their. The fighter's aggroed.
Can you kill him? They all seem to be firing at me, so... Oh, where'd my shield go?
Run, my shield, bro!
Okay, the fighter's running after you. I'll come up behind him, kill him.
Okay. Oh, I've got to move, I'm going to die. One more arrow in that.
The arrows don't seem to hurt my shield at all.
Oh, yeah, I see you.
My shield's just broke. Cat, have you got a rope on you?
No, I didn't. My body's despawned, I think.
That's right.
So
you don't have a club or anything?
No. Nope. I've got a pike, and that is it.
Well, come kill one of these guys.
Oh my god. Where?
I got four archers shooting at me.
Yeah, I have no shield. My shield's broke.
Oh, I'm dead. All right, guys. So our thrall taming exploration adventure was actually ended up being a humongous failure. All the thralls we tried to get died. We died multiple times. We lost our stuff and had to recraft everything. It was just terrible. But now there is a couple other things I do want to check out. I'm going to kind of see what else we can build, what else we can look at, and then I'll bring you guys back. All right, guys. So we are currently level 28. And I want to learn, where was it? The cauldron, I believe, what I saw in here. Yes, fire bowl cauldron. Let's unlock that and let's see what it takes to make. So we need 50 iron reinforcements. Oh my gosh. And 25 twine. We have some of those. Do we have 50? We have 34. Okay, we're most of the way there. So that's something. So let's go ahead and get some more being made. Where do you do it? In the blacksmith? Yes. Okay. Okay, throw that in there. Oh my gosh, it's so many. Okay, let's craft 50. And of course, it's doing that weird crafting glitch. So I'm gonna let that craft up. And then what else did it need? Just twine, I believe it said. Twine. Okay, so while that's crafting, let's make sure we have enough. It's branches. Oh, we have an insane amount of twine. Okay, let's separate out 25 and pull those over, stack that up. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and wait for those things to get done. I'm also turning a bunch of, if you don't know you can do this, a bunch of thick hide into hide, so that way I can then take that hide and make regular leather, because we need a lot of that right now. So I have leather going over here. Keep throwing stuff in there and kind of let it keep doing its thing. So I'm going to keep letting things craft for a bit, and then we're going to throw this thing down and kind of see how it goes. All right, we are crafting. Oh, do I still have some more of this going? I thought it was all done. Let's clear queue. And now, this is it, right? Yes, craft. Okay, so now I have this thing crafting. Let's go ahead and throw the last of this hide that I have onto this. Let that do its deal. Let's take this. I want to keep some hide on me and some thick hide. So when we go out exploring, I want to be able to repair my stuff on the fly. And let's see, I'll throw that meat in the fire, and that then by then this thing should be just about done. And is it done? It is. So let's see what this thing looks like. How big is it? Okay, that looks kind of cool. I'm in on that. Where are we going to throw this? In here, maybe? And it's more of a cooking thing, so I could throw it over here with these other cooking things. Or over here. Let's do over here. I'm thinking that feels right. Right there. Okay, let's open it up and see what we can make. So you put wood and that, and you get that. Okay, so let's get some wood. I think that was those aloe vera leaves, wasn't it? Wood? I already had some. And where'd my aloe vera leaves be? There we go. 24 aloe vera leaves. Let's throw it in. I'm hoping you can make other things too, but I have been wondering what these aloe vera leaves are going to be for, so let's check it out. Okay, and it makes aloe vera extract. Okay, so we're going to left some of that craft up, and then I'll bring you guys back. All right, one of these aloe extracts is done, and I have more being made. Let's see what it is. It says, some hold the blah, 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 desirable properties, harvested for use in the temples to cleanse. Okay, used for soothing wounds. Okay, that's good. Those who ingest it claim they feel a burst of well-being. Whether these effects are of the body or the mind is irrelevant. Interesting, or ingesting aloe extract seems to give the imbiber, regenerative health effect. So it's like a health potion. All right, guys, for today, I do think that is going to be it. We got quite a bit of stuff done. We built a whole new base. We went and explored. We tried to tame some stuff. We made our, Fireball cauldron and some health potions and the whole deal, and it was absolutely fantastic. I really do appreciate you guys coming to hang out with me. You can also check me out on all your social medias, your Twitter, your Instagram, your Facebook, and even your Google+. And you can check out my Patreon at patreon.com/ObediahX. But for today, guys, like I said, that is going to be it. I really do appreciate you coming to hang out with me. Until next time. Oh, and make sure to check out Bryson's channel. There'll be a link in the channel below, or in the description below. But until next time, guys, I will see you later.